And it's not even about the algo, it's just about culture. It's like, what's hot? Where are you in your life? It's a new relationship, a single friend, a new girlfriend for you guys. Like, it's just, you know, it's the way your world moves. Like, Puerto Rico is gonna be different than LA. Like, there's just a lot of shit that happens. One random thing turns out, you know, like thinking about I just saw The Ring on the way up here. Like, thinking about how that went, like that narrative, that's a very, what are we talking, only 4 years right now, 5 years? I'm trying to think. Five for the first fight that you had with KSI.
Oh, yeah. 4 years.
You know, like, you know, I don't know the actual story. Maybe you give 2 seconds on it. Maybe everybody knows it. But like, I'm dying to know the first combo that triggered it. Right? If you think about how things work in life, there was a combo or a thought, or you two talked, or he said something, or you guys had real beef.
Actually, let me
tell me.
Let me tell you, because this is actually fascinating. This is interesting. Okay. Were you in the kitchen that day?
No.
Okay. So it's very simple. KSI called me out online. And this,
why? Because that's what's fun.
Well, that's like the historical moment that would be like the public thing that everyone knows. Jake Poole, Logan Poole, any of the Pools.
Yeah. I think you were the
villain at the time.
I was the villain on YouTube. I had as many subscribers as him.
Got it.
So same age, same physique.
Got it. UK, US. Okay.
But
you had never talked to him
ever.
And he just randomly.
Sorry, that's not true. We had met once at the Super Bowl, like a couple years prior, but essentially never.
Yep.
Especially about boxing. But dude, I almost didn't do that fight.
I believe it.
It took Danny Rocca. Do you know the Rocca twins?
Yeah. I love
it. It took him in the kitchen hyping me up, going, "Man, you have to fight him. It's going to be the biggest thing ever." I'm like, "KSI's from the UK. We have a different audience. Who's going to watch that fight?" He goes, "Mate, you have to do." And just because Danny Rocca pushed me, I had a fight with KSI, a second fight with KSI, and then started a global beverage brand with him.
And
you fought Mayweather.
And then fought Mayweather.
And the splits.
But seriously, you just beat me to it. I'm telling you, I don't know what the fuck it was about that split jump. I literally, this is not a joke. In my brain, you did that, the guy went, you jumped. And in my brain, I see you literally giving your Oscar acceptance speech.
Immortalized.
I literally am like
carrying the torch into the Olympic
stadium.
I'm being
dead serious. I saw him do it. I'm like, you know what? He's gonna go deeper. This is me guessing. I know nothing. He's gonna go deeper in this. It's gonna work for him. It's gonna give him a platform. He's gonna fucking make a movie.
Pope.
It's gonna work.
Be the Pope.
He's gonna he's gonna go from comedy to more. Like, look, and I think you're gonna win an Academy Award.
Just don't slap anybody.